10,
okay.
9, 8,
breakfast, please.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Okay. Seat number 30, qualification 6. We check when everybody draws the line for lap number 4. Lamberto Colari, Alberto Pico, Robert Pitch, Andrea Pirani, Rick Freiling. These are the top 5. Lamberto the lead, followed by Andrea Pirani, Robert Pitch 3rd. Now Alberto Pico 2nd, Andrea 3rd, Robert Pitch 4th. Rick Francesco, John, Mattia, Dario, Bruno, Mark. We check after 8 laps, everybody has to come over the line. Lamberto, Alberto, Andrea, Robert, Rick, John, Dario, Francesco, Bruno, Mark, Mattia. Lamberto is on a good turn with a forecast of 10 seconds, 17 and 10. Lamberto, Alberto, Andrea, Robert, Rick, Dario. That's the order after 11 laps.
One minute to
go. Now in the lead, Alberto Pico, followed by Lamberto. Oh, 600 of a second between Lamberto and Alberto. We are in lap 15. 6 thousandths of a second for Alberto. What a foul. Waiting for Alberto. Okay, wonderful race. Applause for all the guys here. Alberto Pico takes the lead, the win. 17 in 10, Lamberto 17 in 11, Andrea Pirani third position in 12, Dario Balestri fourth position with 13. Woo.